Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Brian. If you want to choose the most suitable abrasive tools, you have to know what kind of abrasive tools are there in the market. As an expert in this field, Mr. Brian Zhao has the responsibility to share you this most basic information. There are three types of abrasive tools: super abrasives, bonded abrasives, and coated abrasives. Super abrasives choose diamond and CBN abrasive grain as their working layer. Most super abrasives consist of two parts, working layer and body. And the binder include metal, resin, vitrified, electroplated, brazed, and so on. We choose super abrasive tools due to their long service life, high precision, and good surfacing result. Conventional bonded abrasives use aluminum oxide and silicon carbide abrasive grains at their working layer. As a matter of fact, these bonded abrasives use abrasive grains of the whole body. They are formed into various abrasive tools by vitrified bond, resin bond, rubber bond, and so on. The reason we choose conventional bonded abrasives is lower cost compared with super abrasives. In some fields, it may not be replaced by other types of abrasive tools. Coated abrasives include abrasive paper, abrasive cloth, setting belt, abrasive roll, flap disc, flap wheel, and so on. This type of abrasive tools are soft and elastic. Mostly, coated abrasives are used for finish polishing. The suitable grinder and abrasive tools will greatly increase the working efficiency. If you still have any questions about abrasive tools related to grinding, polishing, cutting, and drilling, don't worry, Mr. Brian Zhao is the right person to give you answer. If you want to see my next video at the first time, subscribe to my channel. You won't miss the boat.